you eat, you don't pay attention to the calories, but you pay attention to the clock. And the clock, you concentrate all your eating, let's say, over 6 hours or 8 hours. Just remember, the average American eats over 14 hours. And this is the medium. It means there are some people who are still eating up to 18 hours. When you don't eat, you lower your insulin. Insulin is the storage hormone. It stores the fat, the carbohydrate, and if you have a lower insulin, you start to mobilize the fat.
I thought that I needed a way to stop snacking so much during the day, so I wanted to limit the amount of time that I was eating. I also had read about all of the health benefits. High blood pressure runs in my family. My blood pressure is lower for me, and so I don't have to stay on medication all the time. So that was one good thing, benefit that came out of this. Give it a good 2 weeks to start seeing the real benefits of it. You'll definitely start feeling it in your clothes and how your pants are fitting. And if you include that with, you know, working out 3 to 4 or 5 times a week, you're definitely gonna see a big changes.